What is going on, you guys? It's your boy Alex West Collects here, bringing you another figure unboxing today from our good friends over at Ringside Collectibles. We have the Ringside exclusive Firefly Funhouse Bray Wyatt Elite action figure. As always, when you order from Ringside, use code FORLIFE to save 10% off your order. Thank you to Ringside Collectibles for sending this my way. These are just starting to ship out now, so if you placed an order, expect it soon. I think they just recently went on back order for late October, but nonetheless, you can still place that order and get them sooner than later. And I have not gotten this figure out of the box yet. Kind of just open the middle down, and just to give you an idea how it looks when you open it, there's your boy Bray. All the puppets included. Looks so cool in box. Just take a quick tour of the box before we get him out of there. You got the puppet images on the side. You got the little write-up on Bray. The nice little artwork on the back. Looks super, super cool. I really do enjoy these exclusive box styles that Mattel's been doing with Ringside. You got this awesome image of Bray on the side. The Ringside logo, exclusive logo on the top. Very, very cool. I'll be right back and let's get this figure out of the box. And here we are with Bray out of the packaging. And I think this figure looks freaking phenomenal. I know it kind of got a lot of hate when, you know, pictures first surfaced of this exclusive. A lot of people didn't like the painted on shirt and said the basic looked a lot better. But I mean, I don't know. I was a huge fan of the second I saw it. I thought it looked pretty cool. I mean, Bray's kind of goofy looking anyway in the Firefly Funhouse, so I think this figure kind of portrays that. And, you know, you get all these cool accessories. Getting right into it, you do get two open hands. You get the two waving hands he's got there. Then, of course, you get the puppets on top of it. You got Abby the Witch. That looks freaking awesome. Look at the paint on the face. Take a look at the back. Very, very detailed. You get, if I get him out of here, Rambling Rabbit. Very, very cool. Very detailed as well. And of course, you get Mercy the Buzzard. Great sculpting, very detailed, looks just like the figures or the puppets from the Firefly Funhouse. And the best for last, I mean, this is definitely my favorite. I think it's everyone else's favorite. This is just some good shit right here. You got the boss, Vinnie Mac with the devil horns. This camera focus a little bit. Very, very cool. And they do fit onto the figure and we'll get into that. Let's take a quick close-up look at Bray himself. So here is the scan. That looks so good. Mattel has been killing these new figures. The face scans just look unbelievable, so realistic. And here's another example of it. They got him with his hair in the bun. You got the tattoos on the back. And you're either going to love this painted-on shirt or you're going to hate it. I mean, it doesn't bother me, so it is what it is. This is what comes with the exclusive. You got to find a way to fit the budget. And I think they did a pretty decent job of that. Taking a look at the boots. Got a little detail on there. Got the little silver dots on. Get this to focus. Come on. There you go. So pretty simple. Pretty basic. And the puppets do fit onto the arms. So you can pop the hands off. And you can do Bray holding one on one end. And let's get the other one off. Let's go with the boss. And get it right there. Very, very cool. Definitely lots of options for taking pictures. Or, you know, different scenes or whatever you guys want to do with it. Stop motion. Very, very cool set. And of course, get him out of there. You do get this backdrop. Now, the cool part about this backdrop, which I didn't notice, is that there are slots cut out, so you can have puppets popping up from the back. Let's see if I can do this real quick. You got Ramblin' Rabbit popping out from behind the TV. The door actually does pop open. Let me show you the cutouts on the back. I don't want to pop them all out yet, but you get the doorway, you're behind the TV. I think this is the window, and that's Mercy the Buzzard. Little box he comes out of over there. So definitely a cool feature, not just a throwaway box, you know, does have some use for some different picture options. And you know what, while we're at it, let's get these puppets off of him. Let's get them all back up. And we'll do, get his hands back on there too. And let's get some comparisons of other Bray Wyatts with this one, how he scales up, how he looks side by side. Obviously, you got one of the original old school Bray. I don't even know what series that's from. I did a head swap with one of the basics, so that is a different head on there. But you got the original gimmick of Bray Wyatt as kind of the cult leader of the Wyatt family. And then, of course, you got his counterpart, his other personality, the Fiend, right there next to him. Kind of looks a little small guy standing up next to these two, but that's kind of how he scales. If you want to get, let's get the Fiend out of this jacket. So I used a Triple H Best of Attitude Era as a jacket for now. I cannot wait for the Ultimate Edition Fiend to come out. But that's kind of how they stack up. He is a little smaller, which did not expect, but that's okay. It's not a problem. And that's pretty much it. Like I said, if you want this figure, go over to ringsidecollectibles.com. Use code for life to save 10% off. Hope you enjoyed this video. Take care.